On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali, I bid you welcome.
Sheikh al-Ghazali?
Something. Can you see anything different from the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Handy. Building cameras are now disabled. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own. Though. 47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
And where's Marcus?
Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature. Partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Surely we could give him a few moments.
Do you know what he...
Odd. What the hell? Someone threw that!
Thank you.
Never mind.
What's this? Carl, did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no
idea. Oh, okay. Well done. I guess. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.